Taking in the views of Toronto today, and trailing behind it a banner with the word Views.
That's also the name of Drake's latest album. Views dropped overnight, and fans are downloading the tunes and trying to get concert tickets. So let's bring in CTV's Ryde Allman. Today's writer, from acting to music and even fashion, boy, Drake is in demand.
Yeah, and whatever he does, fans lap it up, Michelle and Ken. But today, it was all about the music. Fans have been waiting 9 months for this new album to drop, so the anticipation certainly has been building. It dropped overnight, and so far, it's getting great reviews, not just for the music, though, but the fact that this album really pays tribute to the six.
His highly anticipated album is out, and it's clear for this superstar there is no place like home.
I told him last night, I was like, listen, this is your best body of work.